so this is just a quick update on the previous videos. And as I'm I continuously explain, I'm a tired individual and experimentee since birth. And I'm trying to explain the exactly what's going on with tired individuals and how they're using us within this reality. Because as I've continuously mentioned in previous videos, that how I've explained how humanity is not what I was brought up to perceive, how normal society is a farce that was created especially to use target individuals as games within this society or this reality. To hide the true existence of our reality and do so by scripting our lives, constructed by a hierarchy, as I said, of those who like to perceive the controllers, as I mentioned, through consciousness projection, possession, and technology, because if they're hiding the truth of reality to target individuals, what else are they hiding regarding technology and the use of whole brain emulation, remote neural monitoring, and other aspects of reality where they're, as I said, they're, with their attacks that take a place in me with consciousness projection and technology, and how they're trying to reprogram my brain, and these people experimenting on me, how they're trying to program themselves into me. And I believe what they're doing is, with the use of consciousness projection and satellite based broadcasts, they're using both to mind control, soul control, and use targeted individuals, my body, and other targeted individuals' bodies as systems of control through consciousness projection and brain blocking, through remote neural monitoring and whole brain emulation, and possibly possession in order to visually control our minds, but that could be done by technology, I'm not sure. And I think the use of possession is the soul control, or it's some, as I said, to do with industry reality, to possess themselves, almost like genetically share, or I'm not sure what to do with. As I said, there's many possibilities why it could be put through. As I said, this is just a short update. I want to explain how they use this technology and all this sort of varied ways I've mentioned in the previous videos, how they project their brain waves or consciousness to try to visually and auditory control us through sound waves and this is also how the projection of sound waves, where these targeted individuals, as I said, like through the use of technology and remote neural monitoring and all these other aspects of how to use projection of projection of auditory visual content, how they're using the bodies of myself and other targets as microwave broadcasts, to use this as games, as I mentioned with this emergency program, and how aspects of society where other targeted individuals have carried out attacks, or as I mentioned in previous videos, with regards to mass shootings, terrorist attacks and such, It's targeted individuals being controlled by this system of technology and the projection of consciousnesses. And they use this to, what they've been doing to me my whole life, but they use it as a form of, as I said, trying to program me of what they're doing over the past few years. What they're trying to do. What they're trying to, it's like, they're creating these hive minds. Satellite-based broadcasts where they attack the mind through satellites, I believe, and they're using all this phenomena in order to, as I said, they're trying to wipe consciousness through always trying to control me, but not just trying to control me, it's the continuously attacks to my mind every day for the past 4 years. But this is probably an aspect of my whole life where these life forms are taking targeted individuals at birth in order to, I don't know, is it the, as I said, it's whether using us as games or using us as systems of control, the soul control, an experiment on, but also to use us as a genetically cleanse, and that's another aspect of it, possibly. But as I said, that's how they're using me every day with regards to visually and auditory, trying to control my mind through. Because, as I said, I read up on articles where there's certain life forms in this reality that, and that's probably why it's been ongoing since birth, but then they're using all these phenomena, technology and projection of brainwaves and consciousness to use aspects of humanity as what they're controlling souls. Experimental and swords, and using the likes of myself and other targeted individuals as games and broadcast systems, projecting we're using our bodies as I said as control mechanisms, where they're control mechanisms, but what they're trying to control through visual and auditory. It's like these life forms are possibly experimental on me and other targets in sports with regards to, as you just mentioned, controlling my souls and sport for whatever reason. And then over the past few years, they've been trying to mind wipe me. And it's like, as I mentioned in previous videos, what's going on is that they're trying to use, or have been trying to use, a collective to try and emotionally control me. And it's distressing when you can feel these people inside me at times, or not even inside me, as I said, with consciousness projection, they can alleviate and never elevate these auditory content, whether it's an AM's broadcast or the use of my body as a broadcast. But they can, it's where these visual projections that I've mentioned coming out from my body in other videos, and through the use of but I was attacking my mind with this auditory content, and through the use of brainwave projection or consciousness projection or manipulating the parts of the brain to emotionally control, I'm not sure. So this is all I wanted to say in this video. And yeah, it's like we have now, but as I said, it's like they're using them. They're using money. Projections of or a microwave broadcast down on me to it's what they're always trying to control me. They're using as I said, they're using money techniques where it's hard to keep myself every day with regards to the what exactly they're doing. And it's like, it's not that, it's like, it's even they're trying to use everything as a, everything I do, everything I look at, they're trying to use it as a form of, as I mentioned in my previous videos, that they're using it as a form of, as a game, like some sort of sick game to control. It's like, not only are they trying to mind wipe me and stuff, but it's like I get no piece of comfort anymore because everything I do, to use it as a game. A game where they're mind wiping me, but also a game for what's, whatever it is that are experimenting on me, which as I said, it's people in my own community, people probably not even known to me as well. Like they're, that's, and so they're, because as I mentioned in in the previous video, the walking holy moons every day. It starts using me as a for the projecting consciousness, possibly to use it for more modern than what Jumia is, or to the use of the more few and the projection of consciousness or possession to trying to make me see everything differently. As I mentioned in the previous videos, where they're trying to big visuals in my mind to everything I read or watch, and that aren't coming from my own mind, as I explained in my previous videos. I'm trying to make me visualize or input visuals that aren't my own through popular use of technology or possession. And through the use of this radio broadcast, whether it's wherever it's coming from, whether it's satellite based or what, using it as a mechanism to visually put these images in my mind, whether they're trying to make me visualize bad things happening to people I care about, and then trying to emotionally control me to like or dislike it. I'm highly dislike it. Then I'm trying to emotionally control me through it, but also trying to make me feel like other people. But they're trying to, again, it's they're trying to play with emotions. It's like I can always hear this static noise around me, and this like a toned frequency, whether it's in or what, I don't know, but it's coming from somewhere. And like, as I said, another form of what they're doing is social media timelines. Just social media timelines, as I mentioned, and these projections of people that reading social media timelines, these projections of people that I'm reading about, to be projecting them on my body and using the satellite bed broadcast to project their voices into my mind. And this is exactly what's going on. As I said, they're using this and to make it feel like possession when they can make these sound waves feel like possession through visual and the auditory content. They're using everything I do now as a game, but they're using it as games to try and using this damn broadcast to attack without attacking people that care about. And attacking people that care about me or my intro visuals, not me or. As I said, what's doing it is either technology or a possession. But they're trying to usually control my mind, but it's also a mechanism of how certain aspects of people are trying to, and it's like they're using a collective, as I said in previous videos, where they're trying to make me trying to mind wipe me and program themselves into me, and it's disgusting, disturbing, and sick, because everything I see or read, these people that are experimenting with me, a projection, visuals of themselves in my mind, and then trying to emotionally control me to like it. It's like the attack of the self and attack on the self, where they're trying to remove my own existence from my own brain, as I said, mind wiping, and it's all controlling. So yeah, that's, it's occurring, and somehow, as I mentioned, these people think they're doing this to me, think they're gods. It's just, you see same people that are like rob another person of their, for living for 34 years, who rob another person of their identity with regards to the way they're using me and stuff. There's other this is, as I said, this is part of their end. Whatever life forms exist within this reality create targeted individuals as mechanisms where they try and control people into attacks into this society or in this reality through the use of hive minds, where they pick certain people with genetic traits, targeted individuals as experiments, or don't they control this into attacks, and through the degradation of myself over the past few years and other targets by constantly attacking our minds and using us through the use of technology and possession and consciousness projection in order to, as I just mentioned, to completely what they're doing to my brain over the past few years. So, it's like the, it's like these, it's like certain, or this reality, there's people, or life forms, so I don't know what I call people anymore with regards to what they're doing within this reality, and what's been happening to myself. So these life forms, it's like they pick children at birth, they could target individuals and try to control us our whole lives with auditory and visual content, the use of our own bodies, plus technology, microwave broadcast the end of us to try and control us our whole life. And try to use us as, I would have used other targeted individuals as, there's been attacks carried out within society, within certain societies or certain areas around the world. I've mentioned in previous videos the terrorist attacks, bad clan attacks, school shooting, mass school shootings in some parts of Europe, some parts of the United States. this is what the possibly if, because it's like to watch us our whole lives and try to build up this belief systems, because that's what they've been doing to me, messing around with my memories a lot. And it's another form of trying to mind wipe and soul wipe who I am, but the start of my, the start of my childhood, my childhood and my adult years and my teen years, just the starting memories. Why, as I said, visually making me see everything different within my where I've, for instance, my whole childhood, my adulthood, my teenage years, my adulthood, where they're trying to make, where they're trying to distort it by possibly technology, where they're trying to another way of mind wiping, as I said. It's just, I mentioned in previous videos where they're trying to control me into it. It's like they want me to believe in their belief systems when I don't. But a way of, it's like they're using my past to the use of whole brain emulation or possibly possession or visually input and through projection, brain projection, or possibly all combined, and using it to make me see, to make me feel, by trying to emotionally control as well, as that or they're trying to make me believe that what they're just starting everything, what they're trying to, everything was normal 4 years ago, but what they're doing now is that they're just starting it's like a form of memory, Robin, is the only way I can put it. It's like they're trying to make me believe my childhood was other people by distorting memories and important memories, false memories. It's the only way I can put it. And I've been doing that over the last 4 years. So I'm there's a lot of things to do now. It's hard to explain, as I said in previous videos, with all this consciousness projection and I was trying to control my mind, because as I said, they can use this microwave broadcast jumping in and out around me, trying to project sound waves in my mind or auditory content on my mind, and they constantly box the victim or myself and other target individuals minds in to control it and the truth. using like at times I'm not sure what's going on anymore, because of what they're doing to me. As I said, I'm always confused, and what I do is to not be experimental, and is it? And not be used, and not having to listen to the torture of to go through every day, and what I'm using, what they're using to control me and torture me my whole life. They're now attacking people around me. So all I can do is, what I've been doing is sleeping a lot. And it's like, as I said, they're using every form of every fucking thing in this reality to these certain aspects of people experiment on me. They're using it to, as I said, not just where they're trying to take away the self, and it's disturbing. And as I said, it's like it's the way I can describe it is it's where it's like they're using a collective to try and take away the self and program other people into my mind. And as it's just stated, it's disturbing and disgusting, and it's what they do most days. So protect myself from every day, and even everything I do to try and take it away, it's another form of what they're doing, is brainwashing and psychological attacks. Not psychological attacks, but attacks where everything I do, they're trying to, after anything I do, they're trying to visually control my mind. It's like short-term memory of after everything I do, they're trying to visually change it after I do it. And that's what they're doing with long-term memory as well. That's why they're the worst crimes in the history of humanity. And see, what they also try to do is that they every time I watch something, every time I do something on society, they're projecting all the two broadcasts, possibly from a satellite, and they'll be saying, oh, this person is you today, oh, this person is the radio, as I said, where people are working in hive minds. And they'll use certain techniques to use a body language and body What do you use? Other targeting, which we'll talk about, or do you use noise sensitization and other triggers to try and trigger the belief system into our mind, or into my mind? As I said, it's like, or what I'm saying is that it's attack on the self by trying to make me feel. It's attacking the self, they're trying to take away the self, and it's like, you know. It's like it's continuous every day because they're always attacking me. They're to the solitary broadcaster. Or these people that project consciousness, that project brainwaves at me. And other targeted individuals think they're handlers. But what they're doing is destroying my mind. To the point where they're not just destroying my mind, but mind wipe me, it's all wipe me. And it's absolutely it's every day I have to wake up to these people attacking me. All the variant ways I mentioned, five minds, auditory broadcast, the projection of their own brain waves to use my own body as a broadcast, and it's a form of soul trapping. Trapping myself within my own body through microwave fields of projected consciousnesses and microwave radio broadcasts. And then, what they're using.